Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the living Jesus. Orukom temi tope aburu mo koko fe dupe fun owo Olorun lowo Olorun ni pe Olorun fi odun kan kun ojo ori mi leni and elekeji ni pe eni to invite wa church iko kin wa mo so emi mo de kin gbagbo lori pe eyan kan to rawon pastors lori sirisi lo po and nkan ti mo fe fayo ni wipe nkan to gbe mi wa gangan ni Thursday bi kerin seyin oni operation kan ni waju mi lori imo mi and mo wa we pe ah kini mo le se ta ba san wo na olorun lo le mi lodo mo wa ra bi mo yede mo koko lo romi alayo unfortunately ngba ti samade le to on ti lo mo ti wa gbagbe lati di omi alayo yen gan mo nu eru won gba ti mo sun mo kan ri ni ri pe yan kan ji mi pe ki ma deun worry ara mi bi pe omi alayo yen o ti wa park mo nu eru won bi pe ki n fokan bale ngba ti mo wa pe won pe ah mo emi pe mo fe wa tori mo ni oni kokon ti mo gba bon church ti mo fe wa fun yin o ya so pe a ma wa awon le wa lo na awon le wa lo na but ijo keta mo tun la le again pe ma gwa la re alomi yi wa nu eru won unfortunate operation yen wa successful emi Jesus tun wa so fun mi loju alami pe ah se bi mo so fe pe ko ma wa la re ani mo ti se gbogbo e la se yori o tun wa ku nkokon ni waju mi ti mo ntoro lowo olodun ko lohun ba mi tun se la se yori mo de ni gbagbe pe bi mo tun se wa bi bayi leni o ma yori si rere ti ma ti le ra omi alayan tori mo ni gbagbo ninu e mo ni gbagbo but ina omi yen ah in fact glory be to God praise the Lord
amen. Sisters, I thank God over her life that God added years to her here today. And secondly, that the person that invited them has stopped coming, but she did not stop coming. And she doesn't believe in pastors, but since she has stepped here, God has increased her faith to believe in pastors. And even in the prayer water, that there is a particular operation all to be operated on the mother, that she bought the prayer water. Unfortunately, she couldn't drop the prayer water with the load of the mother, but to God be the glory, God appeared to her in the dream twice to tell her not to bother herself, that the operation be successful. And she says, sharing her testimony, that the operation was successful. Everything about her life shall become successful in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Unite Abimbola lati Ipaja. Mo dupe lowo Olorun mi le bo mo rara. Nitori pe chicken pox ni o measles ni mo ma nberu egan ni ninu aisan bi mo pe on lo fe se mi mo sun mo ji mi lala buruku o bo sha ri pe itan mi o ti ye mo ni ki lo se mi Jesu bo sha mu mi alayo ti mo nile igba to di pe o bere si ni kan mi to n ro mi gan be ni pa fun mi labere pe abere yen bo sibi ti o da mo ba phone won won ba ni ki ma se Jesu o se pelu omi alayo o lo wo mi san o lai gba bere lai se tutun kokon tinu ile o ba mi ile chicken pox lo mi riru ere mo se ni ki so fe eyan olohun ke na fi kogbon o Jesu wa ilagbara pupo o
amen se Jesu en gan le wo na san our mommy is appreciating God over one thing that he has never seen chicken pox before. He was scared of chicken pox or small pox, but to God be the glory, she has this location. And she used prayer water. And she didn't go out, it was chicken pox. And it was only thank you, Jesus, and the prayer water that he led her. Show me, you know, they were nonsense. Yo, she shall follow the Lord Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Oru come in the bra, Rugundade. Last year, Iobo. Motupolo, Lord, we need your Monday stroke Tuesday. So, mo, she show rumoju. So, mo man jade ni ko bi to 5 after 5 mo gbo jade lo si ibi oja mi. So, mo ti wa gbagbe sun mo wa ji ni bi 5 minutes to 6. Mi se wa le kunle gbadura mo sha nko so pe Jesu o se ti mo fi nwoso. Jesu o se ti mo sha fi jade. Ngba ti ma fi jade ki n bo si bi junction mo ba ri okada kan bi kin ti stop okada yen. Okada ti mo pe mo wa ri pa awon meji ti wa le ori okada pelu okada o ja awon meta. Mo ko ni pe won sha ti lo si waju. Ngba ti ma ko tun fi ri okada mi to okada yen to n bo o ti turn pada. Won kan bo kan face mi go ba mo te kokoro bi en ti mo mo ni ton kan bo de lori okada bayi won kan gbe mo bayi won gbe si bi oju mi bayi ni o ya kin corporate nkan to wa lowo mi da won ba gba ba gowo mi ko te wa so pupo nbe bible mi ati sunday school ni mi lo wa nbe pelu 7 something to wa nbe lo ba sa gba to ba si pariwo awon ma pa eni awon ma se kini ko ni ara mi kan te n gbo ni mo sa dupe lowo olorun pe won yin bo fun mi won o se mi lese won ona mi won gba bag mi won de gba ogun nkan to wa nbe won fi mi sile ti mo se nlo tori e mo se wa dupe le wa ni waju.
Amen. Abi ko tope o de paro pe Jesu o se. Our mom is appreciating God that God saved her from armed robber attack recently. That she woke up so late, she found dead two people on the bike. And by the time they come back to her, they came with gun. But to God be the glory, they went with her back with Bible and Sunday school, which I believe those people are becoming pastors soonest. I can't just say amen for them. And they will come and testify. For what God have done in the life of our testifiers, and for those of us sitting down in that place that God have done for us, it is by His grace.